Always wondered what to do with gradient map? I will show you. First, we'll make a grayscale landscape. Let's add a sun, a little bridge, some plants, a little tree, more plants, then put everything on one layer and go to gradient map. Select layer, and here you can select all of these gradients, adding color to your grayscale image. But you can also make a gradient map yourself and put in colors from this color palette, for instance. And you're done. Want to know more? Then watch the full YouTube video.